Wah. Xin chào.
Cẩn trọng.
Bạn bên nói tiếng Việt không?
Không. Do you speak English?
Okay. Why do you take so long? So long here.
Oh, because I would like to do it.
To poor people.
Yes. Yeah, no. No.
The sick people.
Yes. Yes.
That don't have hair.
Yes.
And does your family wear pajama? When?
When?
When does your family wear the pajama?
At night.
Okay, and kimono?
Kimono? Kimono. When? When someone married to with some, yeah.
And how many members does a family of Japan usually have?
How many members? Four or five.
Four or five. Okay. And your family has five people, right?
Yes.
You,
two brothers.
What's your name?
Brothers?
No, your name.
My name? Genki.
What does it mean?
It means healthy and hope.
And what does your brother's name?
Yuki.
Me.
It means kind and smart and hope.
And your last brother?
He's Mirai.
Me.
Future.
We'll go to back to the future. Right? And this is your most favorite film?
Yes.
Japanese usually watch old film.
Yes.
And Japanese.
I really like this film.
House usually have the roof. Like this.
This is.
It's traditional. Yeah. Roof.
Ah, yeah. Like, not that house. You know? Yeah.
Yeah.
But my house is mushroom.
Rectangle.
It's triangle.
Do you know how to play this?
Yeah. But it's difficult for me.
How many alphabet does Japanese has?
Alphabet? 50.
No. How many alphabets?
In Japanese?
Two, 50. Right?
Two?
Yeah. Hiragana and katakana.
Oh, yeah. Three.
And kanji.
Yes.
Kanji is like Chinese and is similar to Hanbian to Chinese in Vietnam. Yeah. And how long have you been here in Vietnam?
About 11 months.
And do you like some traditional food?
Oh yeah, but Bundang Mountain is one of my favorite
foods. Okay, nothing. Okay.